It's a rare late March snow, perfect for a weather school.
The American West is known for wild weather, so what better place to talk about it than the awesome National Cowboy and Western Heritage Museum?
He's got hundreds of kiddos there. The Fort Worth Storm Team's Emily Sutton enjoyed talking with those 800 students about tornadoes, heat, flooding, and yes, even snow. One of the highlights was the thunderstorm game, where young weather enthusiasts snapped their fingers and stomped their feet to make it sound just like a real storm.